you do feel like that kind of point of view of, obviously, you're very aware of, you weren't involved in the last tournament, there's somebody that's been in your shirt and people have, and they killed it. So it wasn't like, you know, you need to come back in and kind of mark your territory type thing. It's not like that at all. So you're kind of conscious of that, and you don't want to come back in and start throwing your weight around, not that it's probably ever something like that.